It's a hot summer day and you left your ammo in the car. Are you gonna have an issue? Well, if you take your ammo directly out of your car and put it directly in your gun, you probably will build some pressure and you might have some issues. I can't say it's gonna be catastrophic for sure. That being said, let it cool down for a couple minutes while you're getting set up and you'll probably be fine.